All right, on screen, Burner versus Salsa.
Are we co-commentating?
Yes. I say just runs around and yells.
Who's that?
Goal!
All right. Who we got? Sexy guy with the sexy hair.
And some scrub.
Shut up,
you not see this JoJo hat?
Didn't you?
Wait, is this a bracket?
That's a nice little hat, though. I'll give you that.
There we go.
That hat's okay. I'll give it.
Right here, we got Burner versus Salsa.
Ooh, this should be clean. So the cleanest Diddy in MDVA. Okay, let me stop. The cleanest Diddy in Towson Smash at TU? Against the cleanest Ike in...
Actually, currently, who plays the cleanest Diddy in Smash TV right now is actually B.
He won the bracket.
That's a lie.
Yeah.
That's a lie.
No, it's not.
No, that's
a lie. That's it. 4K versus Dago.
Was I going to play somebody other than my main?
No, never mind.
I want to see that.
We got all...
Mac versus Star Lord.
We got the young Bowser coming out. So
the young Bowser?
So let's see. Game one.
Over there. Star Lord?
This should be disgusting. So first off, he misses his banana, but he covers himself
pretty
well.
Nature, you said 2-1?
Bowser starts getting the grabs. But let's see.
Let's go, Pinor, making waves. Let's go.
And the banana. Oh my god! For a down smash confirmed. But
I like the down smash confirmed, even though he completely missed. He was totally trying to grab the banana, but he totally missed.
But it worked out for him.
He definitely did.
But looks like
he's at a huge disadvantage. He doesn't understand that Bowser.
Oh my god! SD.
Burn! I swear to God.
So, early lead for
lead
15%. But Burn is playing very well, not letting Salsa get on the ground at all. And grabbed again. Burner is controlling the space very well. Making that Salsa can barely get any time to get his setups going.
What Salsa is not doing is that he's not taking his time. See, he just keeps going for confirms, even if they're not confirmed.
Yeah.
So if he shoots.
And luckily, he barely misses the shield break. But is this it?
Not yet.
And one more grab, that could be it. Salsa's going to have to be very careful.
Definitely not true anymore. I don't believe so. But that was pretty clean. That little fair wall that he had going on, that was pretty clean.
So they're both feeling each other out. And smart move, roll on stage, but a grab, and no. Good DI.
Salsa's playing really scared.
Yeah, and
complete capitalize.
That's it.
That was definitely
good. Yeah. Can we say how that platform?
I'm sorry, that was your bad decision making, sir. Last time I checked, you're the same guy that tried to upbeat someone off stage.
0.7 seconds.
Research?
20 seconds earlier.
Aren't you the same man that tried to upbeat someone off stage and pray to God that they would die first?
It worked, did it?
No, it did not! You died! Pit!
Life of match! Oh, where did the player go?
I thought about last week.
We gotta put our names.
Fraudulent.
We didn't even put our names on.
Oh, that's okay. You can call me Giotic.
I'm blue.
Let's go, Alexander!
We're getting the Bowser Jr.
The original main?
So son is mad at daddy.
Alright, son.
Son is mad at daddy. The rebellion.
See how this goes.
How do we run through all of these but not this one?
That's what I'm saying. So let's take a look. Final destination. Salsa was just catching all these Koopa traps.
So let's see how this goes. So up.
Oh, he grabbed! Oh my! He's using the item on Bowser.
Yeah.
How's he using the item on Bowser Jr.?
So far, Bowser Jr. has not been able to get a hit on Bowser. Let's see how this goes.
Okay, there we go.
Oh, there we go.
Nice down and back and confirmed. Let's go.
4K, down to 7, okay. Over here!
Salsa trying to space out Bowser, but Bowser pitching in slow. Ooh,
that was just really smart option coverage. He could have rolled down behind
me. Salsa quickly out and uses that as a version. Okay.
Okay.
All right.
Some move. F smash out of shield. F smash real good on this game.
Yes.
At least real damage.
Is that? Nope.
See, he keeps using these panic options. That's the reason why he keeps getting
punished. F smash on shield is not safe, and he's never take the bullet.
You should have just back aired on shield, set it passively so he would have faded away.
Yeah.
He would have been fine.
So, right now.
But I really like his. I like sometimes how he plays neutral, but then he's just like, screw it, YOLO.
So Bowser Jr. doing a good job edge guard, but Bowser has stage control again. But Bowser Jr. is keeping him in the air. That's good. He's playing a bit safe. But how long is that going to work on Burn? What? He's doing very good with his spacing and keeping away, but he's finally knocked in the air by Bowser D. So let's see how this goes. He re-grabs the Koopa and goes
Diablo down, Fox out. The setup right here.
Oh, that's enough damage to get his
death. Fox out.
I know that one, Burner.
Grandpa still got it.
We got a Fox out. Right.
That was fun. Sorry, nah. Don't be proud of yourself for that.
Awesome. That's a stream as I hold this controller. Come on, no.
This has been a round 3 now.
As Tails says, I am front.
Wait, the Fox Hound actually.
He definitely is
front. You may lose you, but you are definitely front. Michael! Rookie! Did Fox Hound leave?
Then I got him.
Oh my god.
There's no goddamn caramel in this shit. Are you fucking kidding me?